I won't even need the analysis system. Humanity is very weak. We have enough data. Oh, but there's an unexpected problem. The security measures that have been placed on the records are restricting my access. What a nuisance. I could use Albion's internal security tools, but that will mean the records will become publicly available. That means the circumstances around your parents' deaths will become public knowledge. I doubt that's what you want.
No. I don't want to publicize it to everyone in Albion.
I understand. Well, there is another way. It's a little unorthodox. We can use the Vulgus' security bypass tool. As it happens, there are some Order of Truth cultists who are after Albion's data. We can use that to work against them and help us. Oh, the special human child.
The records have been restored. Let's see. It seems that your parents were instrumental in recovering the relic of the ancestors. But the records don't specify the location from where their last transmission was sent. That will make it difficult to trace. It won't be easy. But yes, I think there is a way. I've been working on a piece of technology that amplifies and traces specific communications frequencies. This is a good opportunity to test it. I've built a prototype. We may be able to use it to trace the coordinates of the last transmission. However, the device won't last long because it tends to overheat. I'll need to find a fix for that at some point. But we can test it with components from a Colossus. Specifically, I'll need some components with heat-resistant properties. Bring me a communications component from a pyromaniac.